will have even more passion for their eternal lives and will be dedicated to furthering them and God's plan for them. I cannot thank you all enough. It's been 9 wonderful years. I've been able to see a whole little generation grow up to be some incredible and amazing young men and young women. So please, do consider if the Lord is calling you to this, to lead or to help, and whatever it is, please be faithful and respond to that. I want to thank you all very, very much.
Thank you, Cynthia. And as she's mentioned, she'll be stepping down as our children's ministry coordinator at the end of September. So we're going to be starting a search process for a new person. So please keep that in prayer as we move forward. There's a service in Manassas this afternoon at 4 o'clock if you're interested in coming out to that. Yeah, be fun. 4 o'clock. Boy Scouts. We did a lot of work around the property yesterday, but Josh Brady, one of our church members, is working for his Eagle Scout badge, and he wants to refinish the pews and prepare some outside space. And he had a fundraiser for that yesterday, which was selling Krispy Kreme donuts, which are bad for your health and will put on weight. But there's some of them left over if anyone wants to pick through them. And also we have some popcorn outside if someone wants to order popcorn. Okay, that's all the announcements I can think of. Any other announcements I'm forgetting? Boy, this is heaven. Is that your brain? It's lovely to see Emily. It's not up here.
Emily!
Ago, and I'm not surprised she's back, but really was for a wedding yesterday. How's it going, Emily?
Pretty well. Got settled in. Start orientation this week, and then classes the following week.
Good. Well, you can talk to her about it, but it's lovely to see her. I hope we see her often. On the notice board outside is an article from today's Washington Post. You can see it up on the notice board by Peter Pecore. In his other life as a one-man band. And they did a feature on people who need to develop their own equipment for their jobs. So it's a very unique kind of job, one-man band. It just explains that. So if you get the Washington Post, you can get that picture. But it's very interesting. All right. Yeah, thank you for those who brought paper products that we'll be taking to serve. We're going to run that for one more week to next weekend, and then we'll tell you next week we'll be switching to something else. But thank you for all who brought in the paper products. Jeff is going to take you down to serve. Yes, please. Yeah, getting home in the rain, I would say don't go home yet.
Yeah, hang out. Fellowship.
Yes, dear. Awana starts in the middle of September. It's up in the 19th. What's your birthday? 19. God peace, the love, and serve the Lord.
Thank you, God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.